Hi everyone, this is Shravan. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today I will explain about online video lectures. Okay, how to make online video lectures and what are the resources are required to make the online video lectures. Okay, so here, so we require four essential things to make the online video lectures. Okay, the first one is OpenBoard software, right? So this OpenBoard software is a free version which is available in internet. Okay, and second one is screen recorder with audio facility. So for this we have to move for MonoSnap software. So this is also free software which is available in internet. Okay, so these two things are very important in order to make the online video lectures, right? And next, the third one is the digital writing pad. So for this you can go for Wacom pen tablet, so which is available in Amazon e-commerce website. And the fourth one is microphone, so for better audio recording, for better audio clarity, so you should go through this microphone. So for this microphone I refer to Boya mic, otherwise Boya mic pro with gain adjustability. So this gain adjustability feature suppress the surrounding noise. Okay, so these are the four essential things to make the online video lectures, right? So already I made the videos regarding this OpenBoard software and the MonoSnap software, how to download and how to install and how to operate those two software. So I already made the videos. Okay, so I will provide the link description below the video. Just you go through the those links. And next, for digital writing pad and microphone, already I made videos, unboxing videos. Okay, so I will provide the link descriptions below the video, so you should go through those links. Okay, so for making this online video lectures, first you focus on OpenBoard software. So after installation of OpenBoard software, you will get one icon like this, OpenBoard icon. Okay, just you click on this OpenBoard icon. Okay, so you will get the interface like this. Okay, so after that, this OpenBoard software do not have any minimization button on this entire page. Okay, so if you want to access your desktop, just you should go through this show desktop section, right? Here we have one blue button that is show desktop. Just you click on this show desktop. Okay, you will direct it to your desktop. That means you can access your own files, right? So this is step one. First you can click on the OpenBoard icon. Okay, after getting that OpenBoard software, okay, you can click on show desktop. Okay, then you can direct it to your desktop. Okay, you can able to access your files, right? This is step one. Okay, so after that, okay, you can go to your apps. Okay, so here we have a MonoSnap icon. Okay, after installation of MonoSnap software, you will get icon on your desktop like this. Okay, just you will click on this MonoSnap button. Then top of the toolbar you will get icon like this. Okay, just you should click on this icon. Okay, you will have this many options. So out of these options, so you should click on a record video button. Okay, this is your step two. Okay, once you click on the record video, you will get the dialog box like this. Okay, with the webcam facility, right? So you have limited settings in this MonoSnap software. Okay, so this is step two. Just you click on record video button, then you will get the access like this. Okay, so this is step two. So after that, in step three, you can click on OpenBoard icon. Here you have one toolbar. On top of the toolbar, you have OpenBoard symbol. Just you click on OpenBoard symbol, right? So now you will get the interface like this. Okay, so now, so if you want crop the screen, okay, if you want to adjust the screen, so just you can drag these lines, okay, like this. So if you want this portion only, you want, just you can drag the line here, and whatever the portion you require, just you select by dragging these four edges, right? So now this is adjustment of the screen recording. Okay, after that, okay, just you click on this gear symbol. Okay, that means setting of the screen recording, right? So here the first option is 5 frames per second. Okay, just here you can use 10 15 30 60, but the problem here is if you are moving towards 60, okay, so the writing time and displaying time, okay, when you are writing on digital pad, that displayed on your screen, right? So the writing time and displaying time both are deferred while you are increasing the frames per second. Okay, if you put 60 frames per second, inbuilt we have 60 frames per second is there. Okay, so if you use 60 frames per second, your writing time and displaying time both are deferred. That means there is a delay in between writing and display, so that will lead to a disturbance. Okay, so that's why you can use 5 frames per second. In this 5 frames per second, the writing time and displaying time both are equal, so you won't get any disturbance while teaching the class. Okay, so just you put you choose 5 frames per second, right? So, and next, second option, low recording quality, medium recording quality, high recording, and photo recording quality. So always use high recording quality. Whatever the raw footage you have, that definitely have to high quality. Okay, so after that you can compress the video. Okay, so next you can, these are the optional things. Okay, if you want to record the mouse cursor, then you can tick, you can choose this option, and you can, you have to record this capture mouse clicks, then you can tick this one also. And while coming to this web camera, so here if you want to record your face, then you can use FaceTime HD camera. Otherwise, do not record the web, do not record webcam, right? So after that, audio inputs. So built-in, this you can choose a built-in microphone. Okay, so this is do not record audio, this is not required. So these are the limited options, okay, in this MonoSnap software. Okay, so after completion of these setting, limited settings, okay, just you go for record button. Okay, this is step 4, just you can record it. Okay, now recording is started. So here observe this red symbol, right? So this red symbol is nothing but so video is now recorded, the screen is completely recorded. Okay, so now you can start your class. Okay, just you can pick your pen, okay, with your interested color. Okay, and you can start your lecture. Okay, so here I am writing. Okay, online video tutorial. Okay, so like that you can finish your class after come. So in between you want to pause the recording, then you click on this button, right? So this is your stop and pause the button. So okay, just you can click on this pause button. So just I am clicking on this pause button, so it stops stops the recording 105, right? So and again if you want to continue, then you click on again this button. Okay, then again it starts recording. Okay, 108. Okay, so if you finish the video, if you finish the class, then you can stop the button here, you can click on stop. Okay, then you will get the window like this. Okay, so if you want to upload upload the video, okay, you can click on this upload button. Okay, so then you can get some options here. Just you can use your mail ID and password, then you can directly that means you can upload in Google Drive and Cloud App, Dropbox. Okay, and you have some more options also there. So while you are registering with your mail ID, you will get YouTube also here. Okay, so this is one way. Okay, and another way, you can save this video. Okay, just I will give the name tutorial. Okay, and the location is desktop. Okay, so here the file format is MPEG, right? So video, so that I can use MPEG. Okay, so now save. Okay, and close this window. Okay, so now just you use the show desktop button here. Okay, show desktop button. So now you can direct it to your desktop. So now you check. So this is your, so okay, so here this is your video tutorial MP4, right? Just you click on this video recording. Okay, so now you can start your class. Okay, just you can pick your pen. Okay, if you are interested color. Okay, and you can start your so like that you can press the button. So so if you finish the video, if you finish the class, so this is your recorded video, right? So after that you can store in your Google Drive. Then you can get the link. That link you should copy in your Moodle platform, right? So if you upload in your YouTube channel, so then so from that you can get the link of that particular video. Say that link you should copy, that link you should place in Moodle platform. Okay, so this is regarding online video lectures, right? So this is one sample class. Okay, so after completion of class, just you move to this particular document section. Okay, just you click on this document section. Okay, so after that so you will get these icons. Okay, so in that you click on this export button. Okay, so you have two options: export to open board format and export to PDF. Just you click on export to PDF. Okay, so after clicking of this export to PDF, then automatically the PDF created in your desktop, right? So I will show you that PDF file. Okay, this is my online class earlier. This is my online class, like okay. So this entire work will convert it to a PDF file. Okay, so I will show you that PDF file. Okay, so this is my PDF file, DEC1 PDF. Okay, just you click on this PDF file. Okay, so you will get the PDF file like this. Okay, just you can scroll down. Okay, so this is your PDF file. So student, no need to write the entire class. Just your that means student can access this PDF file also. Okay, so I think this is very good feature in this open board software. Okay, how to make online video lectures, right? So for this four essential things that are open board software, MonoSnap software for audio screen recording, and good quality microphone, and Wacom pen tablet. Okay, always we cannot offer PPT, so definitely we need board explanation instead of whiteboard. So just you can use this open board platform. So this open board can be used for anything. Okay, like by using OBS software also you can use this open board software, not only MonoSnap. So while comparing OBS and MonoSnap, in my opinion, MonoSnap is the better one. Okay, why? Because the video quality is very good. Okay, in OBS software even 1080 pixel resolution also so will give a poor quality video outcome. So whereas in MonoSnap software, so we will get the output video quality is very good. Okay, this is my observation. Okay, and the simple interface and the simple operation this MonoSnap software. Okay, so And so I already made unboxing videos of Wacom pen tablet and Boya microphone and OpenBoard software and MonoSnap software related videos. All the links I will provide the below the video. Okay, so and so the product links, okay, Boya mic and Wacom pen tablet product links also I will provide below the video. Okay, just you can go through those links. Okay, so I hope you enjoy this session. So if you like this video, please subscribe my channel for further updates. So and so please share this information to your colleagues and friends. Okay, thank you.